Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on where you're watching me from. You're welcome back to Moa Class, and I'm your regular teacher, Lady Jane. If you guys remember, in this channel we got Anjo in Italian. Yes, we teach Italian in a short and cut form. We know they speak too much grammar for this channel. This channel now where we they make Italo easy for people where we say they just come. And we know they talk and say we know, or we'd always talk the little way we know. And we now ask you to join your own. But before I forget, do me a favor. Yes, click on that red button. And if you have subscribed before, thank you and may God bless you. Yes, today, maybe if I forget, let me introduce this channel. The name of this channel is Italian Pidgin English Class. Yes. And I have another channel that is called Lady Jane Concept TV. In that channel, we talk everything where they happen around the world about every. Here in Italy, we talk about all the bonuses we are doing and how to go about it, especially this period of bonus libri. Reimbursement of this and the computer, tablet, laptop. If you're so interested in having such things, if you want to get tablets, yes, you need to speak English. If you want to get tablet, laptop, and everything, go to that channel and you will see how you can get it, okay? I also put the link here so that you can get easy access to that one, okay? Yes, thank you. So, today's topic is seafood, Italian seafood, and their English name. Yes. Frutti di mare. They call it frutti di mare. Yes. So let's keep going. That is what I want to ask again. If you know, say you don't date a lawyer for like 10, 20 years, this place is not for you. I know why they're talking, because some people go come to talk, say, it's not like this. One thing very important is Italo gets so many names for so many things, depending on the region where you're there. Okay? So let's go. Seafood, frutti di mare. But we are going to start with meat. After meat, we now go to seafood. Okay? So let's say that today's topic is meat and seafood. That is carne e frutti di mare. Okay? Let's go. The stick meat is bistecca. Stick meat. Bistecca, chicken, e pollo, pork, maiale, roast, l'arrosto, stufato, the ribs, costolette, mm-hmm. meatballs, le polpette, sausage, la salsiccia, cooked ham, il prosciutto cotto, raw ham, il prosciutto crudo. No, say that one will be safe. You proceed to call the children, they can go to school, people they can do snacks for traveling, for going out on break. You can take it as your snacks, okay? Mm-hmm. The bacon, la pancetta. The salami. Fish, il pesce. The cod, melusa, tuna, tono. Who don't like tono? It is an eat bread, it is an eat pizza. Me, I like to put it on top of my pizza margherita, you know. So, let's go. The anchovy, la sugar, the anchory, la sugar, octopus, a pulpa, octopus, a pulpa, shrimp, a gambero, shrimp, a gambero, little shrimps, a gamberetto, the small, small, small ones, a gamberetto, okay, the squid, a camelo, the squid, a camaro, the squid, a camaro, lobster, la ragosta, lobster, la ragosta, okay, oyster, la ostrica, ostrica, excuse me, oyster, la ostrica, clam, la vangola, clam, la vangola, mussel, la cosa, mussel, la cosa, okay, salmon, e salmone, salmon, e salmone, ok, trout, la trota, trout, la trota, non di trota, trota, ok, di sardine, la sardina, we be saying the take an ingredient, that one still the sweeper's tone, tone is almost good in either in salata, or maybe on top of your pizza or bread, but sardine is actually meant for bread. It's very sweet when you use it for bread. Okay, they have so many of them. You know, these ones are called the ones I know very well. If you know your own, you can as well add it here. Okay, you can as well add your own because not all these things are called. They also have periwinkle, that is seafood. Periwinkle. I'm see, I have to go and take the name in the Italian language and I will write it here. They also have turtle, that is sea animals, but we are here to call the common ones we always find in a regular supermarket, okay? I cannot come and be calling all of them here because we're just talking about meat and fish we find in restaurants or we find in our local shops. For those going to do shopping, so that when you go to shop, you cannot tell them, give me a ham, which is prosciutto. If it is a raw ham, it's prosciutto crudo. But if it's a cooked ham, it's prosciutto cotto. That is the one I buy for my kids. They also have a salami. For those ones that is raw, for those people that eat salami, they can use it to eat a bread. They can also use it for pizza, okay? There are pizza that have salami, okay? They also have another type of apart from prosciutto, because I have my kids, some take prosciutto, some take the other one. So whenever I find, I remember them, I also come here and put it down. You put your own down, okay? So before I end it, I have to run the fast one. I will call everything out now, okay? Meat and seafood. That is carne e frutti di mare. Let's go. Chicken, pollo, seed meat, bistecca, pork, maiale, roast, la rosto, stew, lo stufato, the ribs, la crostolette, meatballs, le polpette, sausage, la salsiccia. I like salsiccia with pizza. Okay, sweet, sweet. Cooked ham, il prosciutto cotto. Raw ham, il prosciutto crudo. Bacon, la pancetta. Salami, salame. Fish, pesce. Cod, melusa. Tuna, tonno. Lancone, l'acciuga. Octopus, il polpo. Shrimps, il gambero. Little shrimps, il gamberetto. The squid, calamaro. Il calamaro. Lobster, la ragosta. Lobster, la aragosta. Oyster, l'ostrica. L'ostrica, excuse me, I don't know why I said it. Okay, clam, la vangola. Mussels, la cosa. Salam, salmone, il salmone. Sardine, la sardina. Trod, la trota. Okay, in next video, we are going to talk about Italian breakfast, lunch, dinner, and a kind of dessert, okay? But before then, I will ask you to help me click on thumbs up. We know we are starting, we don't know it all, click on thumbs up and share this video to your neighbors, share it to your friends. Help me, okay? And may God bless you. Till then, I remain your girl, your friend, Lady Jane, your teacher. Bye. See you next time.